Hello everyone, how are you today? Today I'm good. Now, welcome to Kingdom Primary School. Today we're going to study Unit 9, Learn Time, Lesson 6. Okay, here we go. Open your book, please. Part 1. Listen. Look at number 1. Listen and check. Now, student, tell me, what can you see in the pictures? I can see sandwich, banana, and orange, right? I can see Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Okay, for example, number one, it's Sunday. I have a sandwich. You check here. I don't have a banana and an orange. You don't check here. Okay, remember this. If yes, you check here. If no, you don't check here. Okay, let's listen.
Listening 105. Listen and check.
1. It's Monday. Today, I have a sandwich. 2. It's Tuesday. I don't have a sandwich, but I have an orange and a banana. 3. Today is Wednesday. I have a sandwich and a banana, but I don't have an orange. 4. Today is Thursday, and I'm hungry. I have a sandwich, a banana, and an orange. 5. It's Friday today. And let's see. I don't have a banana, but I have a sandwich and an orange.
Okay, listen and check again.
Listening 105. Listen and check.
1. It's Monday. Today, I have a sandwich. 2. It's Tuesday. I don't have a sandwich, but I have an orange and a banana. 3. Today is Wednesday. I have a sandwich and a banana, but I don't have an orange. 4. Today is Thursday, and I'm hungry. I have a sandwich, a banana, and an orange. 5. It's Friday today. And let's see. I don't have a banana, but I have a sandwich and an orange.
Okay, very good, student. Now, let's check the answer in your book, please. Good job. Have you finished? Okay, look at part 2, speaking. Number 2, look at the pictures again, ask and answer. Now, student, let's read. A sandwich, a banana, an orange, right? For example, look at this. It's Tuesday. What do I have for lunch? You have a banana and an orange, right? Okay, student, try to practice speaking at home. Look at part 3, writing about me. Now, look at number 3. What do you have for lunch today? Circle and write. Now, student, look at these letters. A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels, right? So, we use an before the vowels. Okay. Now, for example, look at this. This is an orange, right? You can see letter O. O's is a vowel. So we use and before orange. Okay. Now, this is a pear. You can see letter P. P not a vowel. So we use a before pear, right? Now, number one, I don't have an orange. Okay, do you exercise student? Good job. Have you finished? Let's check the answer. Number two, I have a sandwich, right? Number three, I don't have a cookie. Very good. Number four, I have an apple. Good job. Number five, I have a banana. Very good. Number six, I don't have a drink. Good job. Now, let's check the answer in your book, please. Okay, it's time for workbook. Open your book, please. Look at exercise one. Circle the correct words. For example, number one, this is a banana, right? You choose a, circle a, right? Now, student, do your exercise. Have you finished? Good job. Let's check the answer. Number two. This is an apple. Good job. Number three. I have an egg. Very good. Number four. I have an orange. Very good. Number five. I don't have a sandwich. Good job. Number six, I don't have a tomato. Very good. Now, let's check the answer in your book, please. Okay, look at number two. Write a orange. For example, number one, is this a bird? No, it isn't. Okay, you write a in here. Now, do your exercise. Have you finished? Good job. Let's check the answer. It's an apple, right? Number two, is this an orange? No, it isn't. That's right. It's a bird. Very good. Okay, now let's check the answer in your book, please. Okay, student, look at exercise three. What do you have for lunch today? Circle the words. For example, today I have an apple. I circle apple, right? Now do your exercise. Have you finished? Good job. Let's check the answer. I have a banana. I have an egg, right? Look at exercise four. Draw and write about your lunch. First, you draw here and then you write here. Okay, for example, I have an apple, right? Now do your exercise. Okay, have you finished, student? Let's check the answer in your book, please. I have a banana. I have an egg. Okay, let's try. But I don't have an orange. I don't have a sandwich. Okay. Now it's time for homework. Try to do your homework, review the structure, and learn by heart the vocabulary. Okay.